This is very close. Height is the issue, but the finger goes up. I think he's trapped.
Appears to be no bat in rolling. Keep rolling. Original decision out. Pitching outside off. Impact in line. Wickets, umpire's call. Can you go back on field, please? Psyched, please. I recommend you.
With the 5-wicket haul, Taijul in the first innings, who traps Murray Cummins LB for 1. Ireland, 7 for 2. That's number 3. Again, it's just gone on with the arm. The zing bells are flashing. And Balbirnie can only punch his side and take a long walk off.
They look so unsure of themselves what to do, whether to come forward or back. Have a look at him. He's stuck in his crease. And the very last moment, he's trying to play it. And he's nothing short from the skipper. Gone for 3. Ireland in a heap, lot of trouble at 8 for 3.
And an appeal there. Now, I think he's got him. At last, the finger goes up and he's gone for the review.
Nice and slow. Ball is close to the bat to confirm. Keep rolling. Flat line. Original decision out. Pitching in line, impact in line. Wicket sitting. Aleem, stay with your original out decision. I'll let you know when you...
And that is the confirmation. Very important wicket. Holds that of Harry Tector. Gone for 56.
Oh, beautifully bowled. Yeah, he finally gets one to turn. Finds the outside edge. And the keeper, Litton Kamada, does the rest.
31. But Taijul has got one to spin. And it's as much the spin as the bounce. Feather of an outside edge and Adair, he trudges Bangladeshi bowlers. Adair has gone for an unlucky 13. Ireland, 265 for 8.